We have been teasing you all night to let you know which member of our Q2 staff is leaving us on the weekend, and it's not me. It's not Mark.
Not I. Who's
left? We're going to say goodbye to Casey Murray tonight because she is leaving us for Boise, Idaho, KTVB, and she will be their morning reporter. So congratulations
to
you.
Thank you. Very excited going home to Boise, but I have really enjoyed my time here in the town where I was born. This community is amazing, and I know you guys agree with me. Working here at Q2 has been just awesome. People here are wonderful to work with, and I'm going to miss my family and friends. And I want to thank my dad and my grandma and my aunt and uncle for all the free meals the past 3 years. But no, I will very much miss this community. Thank you for being just wonderful,
well,
everyone.
Let me say on behalf of the staff, we're going to miss you, my friend.
Thank you. And
Boise's very lucky to have
you. Absolutely.
And we're going to leave you there with some fond memories of our good friend, Casey Murray. Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Good night.
They are imploring many new strategies to help slow down this fire. However, weather and landscape are a huge factor, such as this field.
Being my first flight, I was initiated.
Figured out how to get down. Joey, how you're doing up there?
I'm doing great.
Because of medical privacy requirements, we're not allowed here in this arena. But the trauma team tells me that the Astrodome has been turned into a very organized makeshift hospital.
Bye, you guys. You take care, okay?
Well, the